Power of Music by William Wordsworth. An Orpheus, yes. Faith may grow bold and take to herself all the wonders of old. Near the stately Pantheon, you'll meet with the same in the street that from Oxford hath borrowed its name. His station is there, and he works on the crowd. He sways them with harmony, merry and loud. He fills with his power all their hearts to the brim. Was aught ever heard like his fiddle and him? What an eager assembly! What an empire is this! The weary have life and the hungry have bliss. The mourner is cheered and the anxious have rest. And the guilt-burdened soul is no longer oppressed. As the moon brightens round her the clouds of the night, so he where he stands is a centre of light. It gleams on the face there of dusky-browed Jack and the pale-visaged baker with basket on back. That errand-bound prentice was passing in haste. What matter? He's caught and his time runs to waste. The newsman is stopped, though he stops on the fret, and the half-breathless lamplighter, he's in the net. The porter sits down on the weight which he bore. The lass with her barrow wheels hither her store. If a thief could be here, he might pilfer at ease. She sees the musician, 'tis all that she sees. He stands backed by the wall. He abates not his din. His hat gives him vigour, with boons dropping in. From the old and the young, from the poorest. And there, the one-pennied boy has his penny to spare. Oh, blessed are the hearers, and proud be the hand of the pleasure it spreads through so thankful a band. I am glad for him, blind as he is. All the while, if they speak, 'tis to praise, and they praise with a smile. That tall man, a giant in bulk and in height, not an inch of his body is free from delight. Can he keep himself still, if he would? Oh, not he. The music stirs in him like wind through a tree. Mark that cripple who leans on his crutch, like a tower that long has leaned forward, leans hour after hour. That mother whose spirit in fetters is bound, while she dandles the babe in her arms to the sound. Now coaches and chariots roar on like a stream. Here are 20 souls, happy as souls in a dream. They are deaf to your murmurs, they care not for you, nor while ye are flying, nor what ye pursue.